foster parents and adoption and for marriage equality and employee non-discrimination. And anti-bullying in the schools need to have policies that address their students who may not be heterosexual.